I'm not sure I've ever met a man quite like you.
You haven't.
We have a problem.
Good. Virtual reality.
It's completely immersive and some people lose track of their surroundings.
That's not gonna happen.
I just ask, what is wrong with you? Did you or did you not burn the Côte du Roc restaurant to the ground? And did you fire a missile at a peloton of French cyclists?
Well...
Before commandeering an open-top bus and tossing the tour guide off the top deck?